Okay, real quick, why I don't do many videos from inside the shop, because it's too noisy. But here's a chain holder for the 3.6, so it holds the chain out of the way. Then try to put the head back in. Special tool number, I made it up.